Council report. Council dates.
Thank you for coming, everybody. A lot of, new faces. A lot of good comments and you supporting the community by doing it, whatever your comments are, so please do it again. That's all I have to say. Thank you.
Councilman Moore.
I just appreciate everybody coming out. This was a, I wrote down that way because I thought that was a pretty funny take on what's been going on with this food truck issue. No regulation, it's just simply unacceptable when it comes to council votes. We did the best we could with what we had. If it needs to be changed, ladies and gentlemen, the beauty of the system is that we can do that. So bear with us. We're a good council, I feel like. And, we're all going to get there together, okay? I appreciate the opportunity to serve and to be here tonight. Thank you.
Thank you, Councilman Denny.
As always, I'd like to thank the citizens of District 1 for the opportunity to serve. Thank everyone for coming out and expressing their views. That's a democratic process. It's always good to have a full house and hear different opinions. Like Councilman Moore said, I do feel we have a good council, a working council. And in these past few years, we have not skirted the hard issues. We met it head on, and I think we made some pretty good decisions on those that have benefited the city greatly. And I just hope that this council, mayor and council, and the department heads continue to do the job and serve the citizens of Hayhart like they have. That's all I have.
Thank you. City manager.